something happened that shouldn't have happened. A girl I used to date is pregnant. The baby is mine.
If you don't marry her, she and your child would be shunned and publicly ridiculed. Adoption is an option, but this is our flesh and blood. I will not lose a grandchild too.
I don't know what to do.
What do you mean I don't have the right to have custody of my own daughter?
You don't have the financial resources for a baby. You have a man living with you to help pay the rent.
But Stephanie's half mine.
I knew we would not be able to outrun them, so I hid my brother and darted away at the pirates in hot pursuit.
After them! After them!
He defeats his opponent, he runs back to his brother hid, and...
As I turned, there it was, my brother's sword, but not in the hands of my brother. It was in the hands of a man with an eye patch and an evil grin. My heart was beating in my throat as I engaged the murderer of my brother.
Daddy, I'm scared. I want to go home.
Just listen to me, all right? Say, I'll be brave.
I'll be brave.
That a boy. Now I want you to...
That's enough of that. I don't have unlimited data.
You. Do you have any idea who I am? What I am?
Sure I do. You're a father. Which is why I know this will work.
If you lay a single...